I drew you something. Me and Mary. We drew it. It's a flower. A flower with me, you and Mary. She knows how much you like flowers. It still doesn't feel real. Every time we're about to find our happy ending, you die. You die. No matter how many times I go back, how many times I try to save you, you die. Just like before. It's either you or everyone else. And if I had a choice, I would have saved you. I shouldn't have left. You told me I have to be strong. That I have to be strong. I don't know what that means. I have no idea what it means to be strong. I'm so lonely without you. I just want to see your smile again. I don't know how you died. And it's too traumatizing for Mary to remember. It's been 3 months. 3 months without you. But I promise, when I figure it out, I'll make sure the son of a bitch who did this to you has the most vicious, cruel death possible. I love you. I love you all my life and after too.